double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we run out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. Now, where were you, Rick? Where's Veronica? Oh, she's not herself tonight.
But they paid to see your sister act.
Don't sweat it. I can do it alone. My sister and I had a bad night. My sister and I were headed straight for the top. My sister and I earned a vow, a week at least. Oh, yeah. But my sister is now unfortunately deceased. I know it's sad, of course, but a fact is still a fact. And now all that remains is the remains of a perfect double act. Watch this. They have to imagine it with two people. It's well with two people. First, I. Yet.